Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading Mito's Star Badge, Part 2, which I found right here in the filled-in library. Mito's Star Badge, Part 2. Where is it? Mito couldn't find his badge in the closet either. Looking anxiously, Mito searched all over the room. However, his room was in such a mess, he didn't know where to start. As it got darker outside, Mito felt sad and began crying. My toys were angry with me because I didn't tidy them up. I should have put away the blocks when I took out the balls. I should have put away the picture books when I took out the stuffed animals. He couldn't even find his pajamas. Mito kept crying. "What's wrong, Mito?" His mother was home. His mother was surprised to see the disorderly room, but soon understood what happened when she saw Mito crying. "You lost your toy, didn't you?"
"Yes."
"You can't fight it in the mess, right?"
"Right."
"All right, I'll help you. We will look for it as we put away other toys." Mito and his mother began putting away the toys. When it was completely dark outside, they found the star badge hooked on the pajamas. Mito threw his pajamas away to a corner to make room for the blocks. The badge must have been caught by the pajamas at that time. Mito squeezed the badge in his hand and told his mother, "Mother, I'm sorry. I'll never leave my toys untidy." The mother nodded with a smile. After cleaning, she cooked Mito's favorite stew for dinner. Mito helped his mother clean the dishes and slept well in his tidy room. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Mito's Star Badge, Part 2.